Winnipeg Transit offers a variety of transit tools to help you plan your trip from start to finish. We recommend using Navigo to determine ride duration and wait times for transfers, if applicable. Navigo takes into account busier traffic times like rush hour and provides you with accurate commuting schedules when planning your trip. Another way to beat the rush is by using Winnipeg Transit Express service. Express routes operate during morning and afternoon rush periods. Buses on these routes make fewer stops between the downtown and suburban areas. With both express and non-express buses operating on the same route, be sure you are getting on the right bus. Check the route destination sign on the front of your bus or confirm with the operator. Use Winnipeg Transit's new electronic reloadable Pago card to make paying your fare more convenient than ever. Simply place your card against the card reader on the fare box, wait for the beep, and find your seat. For the comfort of all passengers, we recommend moving to the back of the bus to find a seat. Leave doorways clear and move to the window seat to allow space for other riders. Priority seating is limited. Consider giving up your seat to those with mobility aids, elderly passengers, parents with small children, or those who require additional assistance. Transit buses are equipped with next stop announcements. Listen and watch for your stop before pulling the yellow cable or pushing the stop button. To allow for faster boarding, we recommend passengers exit using the back door when possible. There are three types of rear doors on transit buses: the touch strip, the sensor, and the push bar. Please hold the door as you exit to ensure it doesn't close on the person exiting behind you. With these five quick tips, we're sure your next ride with Winnipeg Transit will be a breeze. For more information about Winnipeg Transit, check out winnipegtransit.com.